works to the outside. Ball goes actually through, just right through the hands of Langham. And there's Carter. It's a good throw by Rozier. He gets the ball out. Langham, who's stepping in for Richards tonight, one of the receivers to try to help with Richards being down. Ball goes right through his hands, and there's Ryan Carter, and making another big play. Forced the fumble last series. This